Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Walmart MoneyCard app not working on your iOS or Android device. So first of all, you need to open up Play Store or App Store on your device, and then search for the app. Then make sure you're running the latest version of the app. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to clear app cache. Go to your device settings, and then scroll all the way down to apps and tap on it. From here, search for the app, and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on Storage, and then tap on Clear Cache. Clearing app cache should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to restart your device. Once rebooted, check if it fixes the issue. But if nothing works, then you need to contact Walmart customer support. Simply open up your browser on your device, and then head over to this webpage. Once you're on this screen, tap on this Contact Us button. A chat box will open up. Simply tap on this Something Else button, and then follow the on-screen chat. Once you provide your email in the chat box, customer support officials will get back to you. And hopefully this will fix the issue. And if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.